Michael Bradley and Team USA are still nearly 2 weeks away from their crucial showdown with Mexico, but the U.S. midfielder sounds ready. The captain's first public posting on social media was this morning, with the 2-0 score a reminder, in Spanish of course, of so many recent U.S. victories. His caption was more like a rallying cry, urging fans to be there. At the Buzzer will be there, and if you can't be, watch it on FS1. Coverage starts at 8 Eastern, October 10th from the Rose Bowl.